you? What if a regular user does it? Hard are comments. All right, let me go. Fan's mom, random comment. Wow, fan, this really helped. Shameless plug. Holy shit, that's a lot of comments. What the hell? I need to shamelessly plug more. I just like tripled the comments of the video in a minute, dude. What the? Mega comments. Yeah, thank you, chat. I appreciate it.
Maybe the strongest we have faced together.
Much appreciated.
I sure
Same
hope
to you,
not.
Angel. Get that money. I don't even think I'll make any money from the video. It's not even like the money, but you know. I do feel like I will be one of the most knowledgeable people in Diablo 4. And I do feel like I'm pretty good at explaining things. But the problem with YouTube is, even if you are both of those things, it doesn't mean you get views, you know. The problem is getting views. But we'll see. The comments help with that. Sam Rusted Crip, true. Ooh, weave that Q right past the blades, right into the chain.
Well done, here.
Don't worry, guys. I'll just become the next Crip, and then I'll buy HOTS. Problem solved. Boom. With all the YouTube cash money from D4. Keep up. Explain it with zero fluff, the shortest path to success. Yeah, that's my plan for any D4 video I'm gonna make on my channel. I'm just gonna make it really short and efficient and hopefully very clear. Gotta try to lean into some kind of a competitive edge, whatever you have, right?
No mercy for the wicked.
Should level every class to 100 and make guides? Well, so the thing is, there's probably like 100 people on YouTube that are gonna do that exact same thing, right? So like, even if you do that, what is gonna make anyone watch you over the other 100 people? That's the kind of stuff you gotta think about, you know? Wow, I'm getting so many kills. What is happening? What is this game right now?
I've just learned that some of my best fighters are being held by the Horde. I'm counting on you to bust them out.
Holy shit, Stukov heal's broken. Just got an ancestral for fun. I missed both Qs? I did miss both Qs. Yeah, I hit both of those now. Dude, I'm so tired. It's like the third day I didn't get good sleep, man. Today's Memorial Day, isn't it? Like, stupid ass, like, there's like this grill right under my apartment as, you know, one of like the apartment amenities or something. Like, people are just over there cooking, dude. Like, my entire, half of my bedtime, my entire room smelled like barbecue. And then I just hear them like yammering the whole time downstairs.
Yes,
third day where I didn't get good sleep. I'm pissed.
That should prove useful.
Stupid ass Memorial Day, man.
I depart.
Oh, yeah, like an actual grill. Yeah. Yeah, like a real grill. Not like a real grill, but like a real grill. You know?
No.
Noise complaint? Well, you can't really complain about people using apartment amenities. I don't think that works, you know? This seems like not a feasible rotation. Dude, what is the other team doing? Color me confused. It was like 9 a.m., yeah. I mean, it was like acceptable time for a normal person, I guess. I mean, that's why I'm not complaining to the authorities, I'm just complaining to you guys. Should have went and joined them. Too tired. When I'm tired, I'm like grumpy, cranky. Mega monka. I'm a mega monka when I'm tired. Do not run into me when I have no sleep, chat. I'll kill you. Thought I was lagging this whole time. I was not on full screen. Just buy a house. Oh yeah, let me just buy a house, man. Yeah, that should be easy. Ah, forehead. Why don't you buy me a house then? Wait a minute. Holy shit, I got took zero damage. Unlucky dead. He's dead. So are we.
No mercy for the wicked. Swift and silent.
No. Goodbye, my friends. It's nice knowing you. That's my view. If you move somewhere else, houses are cheaper. Yeah, that's true. Generally speaking though, the cheaper the houses, the shittier the places. Cheaper for a reason. But also, right now, I mean, just across the board, you know, with interest rates so high, houses are just pretty expensive everywhere, relative to what they would have been a couple years ago.
Standing for long.
Vietnam that cheap, Enigma? What the? That sounds pretty lit. I feel like half of America would have moved there by now if it was that cheap though. Sussy. Keep it up.
Don't let him down.
Guess we're a man down, I can't really do too much here.
No mercy for the wicked. Well done. Here.
gonna kill you! I hate you! Pesky mosquito. Plus 2 stacks.
Yes, I see.
I will be with you soon.
Taken their camp, push back and unlock the cage again.
Lead into riding it, Monka H. Don't believe Perry. There was no bullying. No bullying. Just some very gentle coercion. Very gentle.
Reinforcements are on the way. You seem tired.
I'm dead. Actually, maybe they're dead. Should I just go all in on Q damage? I'm kinda down, dude. They have a bunch of squishies. All in Q damage. Let's go. Does Wilton live? Well, he got some backup. I think the Li Ming did not have an angle to combo him too. I don't really remember anymore. But I think the Li Ming didn't have an angle to combo, so he didn't take much Li Ming damage. There's like a minion wave in the way or something. Both Qs, we lost.
Well done. How impressive. Well done.
Crit kickers, dude. I love crit kickers. I bet Dota and League will steal crit kickers. Actually, they might already have it. They probably already have it. Every game has crit kickers of their own. Prof Bookie, thank you for the 7 months, Bookie. Appreciate that.
It took that many hordes to stop our cavalry. Ha!
No mercy for the wicked.
I cannot maintain.
And League ADCs build crit? Oh yeah, that they do, don't they? That they do.
Like shooting orcs in a battle.
I'm ready to continue to hunt.
Excellent teamwork.
Killing spree.
Your fate is sealed.
More of our soldiers have been taken prisoner. Let's take them back.
So many stacks.
Keep destroying.
Keep it up.
Blaze died to mid 4, I guess he gave up. How did he end? I guess so. Not really sure what's happening this game. Hella tired. This is a weird one. Do they have buckets in League? You know they have buckets in HOTS. Every game has buckets. But the buckets in HOTS is just like, spell damage is like just a bucket. And physical damage is a bucket, and true damage, percent damage is a bucket. I think that that's it. There's only three buckets. It's much simpler. Bucket! Yeah, Dota does give you a ton of info, that's true.
Unstoppable! MVP!